with her songs, with even her work for the betterment of humankind. And I think it's really important to celebrate and mark this occasion with one of her greats. This is for you, Aretha.
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so inspired.